Meghan Markle, 36, Duchess of Sussex, married Prince Harry, 33, on May 19 this year. Since their marriage, there has been much speculation over if and when the couple will have children. While the pair have remained silent on the subject, a distinct line on Meghan's palm hints at their future plans. Meghan has a line on her palm which indicates she loves children, according to palm reading expert Johnny Fincham. Meghan's right palm has a very rare feature which is a simian line, he explained. This is where the heart and head lines combine in a single line and it's only found on around 1% of people. This rare feature makes for an obsessive and completely committed person who will not falter from their goals. In Meghan's case, the line shows a childlike personality that will never grow up, whose heart rules her head and who will always want to play, indulge in the arts, and loves children, he said. While Meghan shows no sign of a baby bump, bookies seem certain she will make a pregnancy announcement in the near future. Just last month, Ladbrokes odds of Meghan and Harry announcing a baby this year stood at 4/6. Asked during their engagement interview whether the pair were planning to have children, Harry said not currently, no. However, he followed up by saying they were taking their relationship one step at a time and hopefully will start a family in the near future. Meghan's father Thomas said in an interview last month that he believed Meghan would begin having children with Harry soon. When she met Harry, she spoke about how much she loves him. There's got to be a child in them. But I think it will happen soon, he added. A recent video showed Prince Harry come to Meghan Markle's rescue as a little boy pulled her hair. During a joint visit to Dublin, the Duchess of Sussex was tested when a little boy pulled on her hair. However, the pair used the situation as an opportunity to show off their kindness and remarkable teamwork. Meghan reacts graciously, smiling broadly at the young boy, who is held by his father. She takes hold of the child's hand, tactfully removing it from her locks. Prince Harry, who is standing on the other side of Meghan, quickly spots the situation. Flashing a smile, he reaches over and pokes the child's face playfully. Meghan Markle, motherly to Harry as Prince admits he was close to complete breakdown. Meghan Markle feels the need to be motherly towards her husband Harry as the Prince revealed he was very close to complete breakdown in an explosive tell-all royal biography. Prince Harry, 33, said he let everything around me tear me to pieces as he struggled to come to terms with the loss of his mother, Princess Diana. Journalist and author Angela Levin said the Prince's vulnerable side means his wife, the Duchess of Sussex, feels like she has to protect him. In Harry, Conversations with the Prince, seen by Express.co.uk, Ms. Levin said, unlike William, Harry needs lost of reassurance and understanding. Even today he sometimes has an air of vulnerability and sadness. It's part of what has endeared him to so many people of all ages and types around the world and perhaps why Meghan Markle sometimes feels the need to be motherly towards him. Prince Harry told how for years he tried to hide his feelings about the loss of Princess Diana. The prince was just 12 when his beloved mother was torn from him after she was killed in a car crash in a tunnel in Paris in 1997. Ms. Levin said, for years he had hidden his concerns in public. I was a typical 20, 25, 28-year-old running around going, life is great, life is fine. He could help other people, but not himself. For years Harry felt he was very close to a complete breakdown on numerous occasions. He knew something was wrong, but he said, I just couldn't put my finger on it. Instead of dealing with it, I buried my head in the sand and let everything around me tear me to pieces. But it was his older brother, William, who Harry eventually opened up to and persuaded him to seek help. Harry said, I started to have conversations and actually all of a sudden this grief that I have never processed started to come to the forefront and I was like, there is actually a lot of stuff here that I need to deal with. For me personally, my brother, you know, bless him, was a huge support to me. He kept saying, this is not right, this is not normal, you need to talk to someone about stuff, it's okay. But it was a few years before the Duke of Sussex found the strength to seek help for his mental health problems. The 33-year-old told Ms. Levin, the timing wasn't right. You need to feel it in yourself, you need to find the right person to talk to, as well. Prince Harry has continued his mother's legacy, raising awareness over AIDS and homelessness issues, not only in the UK but around the world. He, along with his brother William, sister-in-law Kate and wife Meghan, are patrons to mental health charity, Heads Together. Please subscribe channel. Thank you for watching.